Welcome to the piping and sheet metal tutorial. Today our topic is how to lay out a 45 degrees lateral Y. Before I start, it is a very important thing to know what type of branch connection we're going to do. And like for this example, the branch is on the top of the header and not passing through inside of the header pipe. In this case, the diameter we considered for the branch is the inside, and while the header is the outside diameter. So now let's start. So first thing we have to make straight line. And we have to make a diameter of the 70 pipe. This is the inside. This is the same. And this one and this one, this is the same. It's not necessary to doing this part, this portion. and we're going to make a 45 degrees in this reference or the center. So this is a 45 degrees angle. This angle is the 45 degrees. This is now the header. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now let us go into connect. And we have going to take this height. And since this is a inside diameter of the branch, we're going to add the thickness. Let us say this is a 5 mm, the thickness. So we're going to add 5 mm. It is very important because we're going to make a pattern, but if you do a calculation, this is not necessary. So let's say the thickness is, this is 5. So this is 5 plus 5 and plus 5, so equals now the 60. So if you're going to make a pattern, so we have to 60 times 3.1416, so that is 188. So we have to make a line here, 188. So this is 188. But if you don't have a calculator, since we add this 5, so from here, from this, reduce, we can the same divide into 3. This, and now this distance we're going to put it here. So 1, 2, 3. This is almost. And from this baseline, we're going to take this measurement. Let's start from the number 1. So we're going to put the number 1 here. This is 1. And now this is the pattern. And let's cut it. And now we have already a pattern, and this is now the sample, a finished sample. And for my next video, and don't forget to subscribe.